Now, the last witness in the Monica Kimani murder case, Chief Investigating Officer Maxwell Otieno, told the court that both the first accused, Joseph Irungu, alias Jowie, and the second accused, Jaque Maribe, murdered Monica Kimani. Otieno placed the first accused, Joseph Irungu, at the scene of the murder. He said through forensic analysis exhibited in call data, the accused was captured leaving the scene of the murder at La Murea Gardens at 11:35 at night, and the second accused car, Jaque Maribe.